Ian, well played, a big 100 for yourself, but unfortunately not enough to get the win.
No, it wasn't. Obviously a good game of cricket, obviously to have a tie, but yeah, a nice day to go out and score 100, but yeah, it was a great game of cricket really. What I guess Lions cricket's all about is seeing as well some younger guys playing under pressure at the end with the ball, so it was, you know, a good day out for us.
So what was it like to captain?
Yeah, it was good, obviously a bit frustrating not to have won the game, but yeah, it's something I enjoyed to do you know, today. It was a you know, great bunch of lads to come out and do this, and the whole week's been really worthwhile being here, and you know, yeah, it was good fun. I really enjoyed it. I mean, it would have been nice to top off with a win, but we're nearly there.
Was it halfway with such a massive score? You know, you guys must have been quite confident going out to the field.
Yeah, definitely. Where the guys as well, you know, played the other day as well. You know, I think it's West Indies, we bowled fantastically well. I think, yeah, today we probably didn't quite nail it as good as well as we have done in the last few games. But, you know, we still haven't lost in this competition. And, you know, we're still doing, I guess we're doing the right things. We've just got to, I guess, tomorrow make sure that when the final comes around that we just nail the basics a little bit better.
At what point did you think that the game was in doubt? Because, you know, they went off, you know, to an absolute fly, but then obviously the bowlers pulled it back, Plunkett bowled really, really well, obviously Chris Wokes as well, and it seemed as if, you know, you were just beginning to drag it back until that last over.
Yeah, I always thought, I think the newer ball was going to be the easier time to bat. You know, if we'd have, you know, bowled, you know, that was the time that I think they were going to get away from us, and hopefully we'd pull it back as the game went on, and maybe we could have got a couple more wickets in that middle period, which would have made it a bit tougher. But again, credit to India, you know, they played pretty well. You know, I thought all the way through they, you know, we couldn't quite get the squeeze on like we really wanted to, but you know, it was a good game of cricket. And what these, I think these competitions are all about really is young players playing under pressure and you know, learning, you know I guess that next step of the way to international cricket.
And obviously earlier in the day, a big 100 for yourself for your highest in one day cricket, so nice to take some form into the Natwest series against Bangladesh.
Yeah, it is. I mean, that's, you know, I think, you know, I was quite happy the way I've been hitting the ball, but it's nice to get a real big score under your belt, you know, going into, you know, more one day cricket. So yeah, it's it was obviously enjoyable today, and I thought Darren Stevens again played really well, like he has done the whole way through this competition, and again Steve Davis as well at the top of the order struck the ball beautifully, and you know, hopefully one of those guys can go on and make a big 100 in the final, and we can win that.
Seems like it's been a real feature, isn't it? You know, one guy getting a huge score and then other guys chipping in as well.
Yeah, it is. I think there's a unit, you know, we've worked quite well. I think it's a pretty good one-day side, to be honest. I know the selectors made a conscious effort of picking a strong one-day side for this, and you know, we've so far so good, and you know, I guess we'll be working hard to make sure Thursday goes to plan as well.